something, why don't you like Bob Dylan? What's wrong with Bob Dylan?
Well, I don't know. My mom used to have a few of his records when I was a little kid, and I kind of grew up listening to a number of things besides that. Like, myself, I put on the Beatles always. But, yeah, Dylan just never turned me on.
It's running, but no big
deal. Yeah, no big deal, Adam. That's Adam.
A-A-P.
Yeah. I don't know. I just don't like listening to him all that much. I kind of like his early stuff. I mean, nothing against his, you know, his ability to write. I'm just not into
him. Yeah, just the music business.
Personally, that's me personally.
Yeah. Hey, Dave, I hear you're into Bob Dylan.
More so than I am.
Yeah, I like Bob Dylan, man. He's the only guy who I could sit there and like play an acoustic guitar and just kind of like sing some songs, like sing an 8-minute song and like keep you reasonably interested in it, you know. He's kind of a pretentious sort of jerk in a way, and
burned out, right?
But what?
Yeah,
a lot of them are. I don't know. I mean, I suppose if you look at him historically, you could get really bummed about him, you know, doing things like right as the, you know, anti-war movement was really beginning, like, kind of like he was asked to make a speech at this thing in San Francisco, and he came out and said, well, you know, there's been wars forever and stuff like that, you know, we should, like, protect, you know, sort of change the world through changing ourselves internally and stuff like that, and it's going to be, like, the biggest cop-out, you know, ever. But he's a great songwriter. It's too bad he got into LSD.
Or the Jesus movement.
Honestly, I think that helped his music a little bit.